One man is dead and two are injured after a crash, according to the Iowa State Patrol crash report. Officials say 79-year-old Marsha Patterson was driving north on 323rd Avenue around 12:30 p.m. when she crossed the center line, hitting a car head-on. Patterson and the other driver were injured, both transported to hospital for care. 82-year-old Frank Patterson was a passenger. He died in the crash. Investigators believe he wasn't wearing a seatbelt.